Hi students, Namaskaram. Now we are solving a practical problem on standard deviation. It's continuous series. We are given class and frequency. 0, 10, 10, 20, 20, 30, 30, 40 and so on. For finding the arithmetic mean and standard deviation, we have to find mid values. Mid value x is equal to lower limit plus upper limit divided by 2. 0 plus 10 divided by 2, 5. 10 plus 20 divided by 2, 15. 20 plus 30 divided by 2, 25. And so on. Class x mid values frequency. Get the total of frequency column. It is the number. N is equal to 60. For finding arithmetic mean, we have to multiply the frequency with the x column, f into x. The product of f and x is the summation of each class. So, multiply the value of x with the frequency. 5 into 1, 5. 15 into 5, 75. 25 into 8, 200 and so on. Obtain its total 2700. Sigma fx 2700. Compute arithmetic mean. X bar is equal to sigma fx divided by n. N is equal to 60. Sigma fx is equal to 2700. Therefore, arithmetic mean sigma fx 2700 divided by n 16 is equal to 45. After finding arithmetic mean, find the deviation of values from mean. X, small letter x. X is equal to x minus mean 45. First, 5 minus 45, minus 40. 15 minus 45, minus 30. 25 minus 45, minus 20. And so on. Minus 10, 0, 10, 20, 30, 40 and 50. Then obtain the square of these deviations. That is x square. 40 square, 1600. Minus 30 square, 900. Minus 20 square, 400. Then 100, 100, okay. Multiply the frequency with the squared deviations. Fx square. Fx square is the f into x square. Multiply each frequency with the its corresponding x square. 1 into 1600, 1600. 5 into 900, 4500. 8 into 400, 3200. And obtain the summation of fx square. Sigma fx square is equal to 24,200. 24,200. Sigma fx square. Then apply equation. Standard deviation sigma is equal to square root of sigma fx square by n. Square root of 24,200 divided by 60. That is 6.35. The standard deviation of the series is 6.35. Then find coefficient variation. Standard deviation divided by mean into 100. 6.35 standard deviation divided by mean 45 into 100. That is 14.11. Standard deviation 6.35 and a coefficient variation 14.11. Okay, thank you.